Fellow from Evanston, Georgia, is where the army's. In the army 3 days. He asked for a 3-day pass. Colonel said, what are you, a nut from Evanston? You're in the army 3 days, and you dare ask for a 3-day pass? You have to earn it. You must do something spectacular. Next day, he comes back driving an Arab tank by himself. The colonel says, how did you do it? He said, I took one of our tanks and went towards the Jordan. I saw one of their tanks come towards me. He put up his white flag. I put up my white flag. I went out. I spoke to the guy. I said, you want to get a 3-day pass? Yeah, we exchanged tanks.